Good morning.
Good morning.
It's good to see so many of you come out to pay tribute to one of our fallen heroes as he has returned home. 80 years ago today, on December 7th, 1941, a day that will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by the naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. We will never forget. Today we are gathered here to remember that day, to remember that day and to pay tribute and honor to one of the men who fell on that day. Let us begin with a word of prayer. Eternal Father, we gather together on this day, in this time, in this sacred place, to remember. For we will never forget the sacrifices that have been made that secured the freedom in our nation and that stood for democracy around the world.
Yeah.